I'm Niamh Kristufek. I'm the head of U.S. Business Banking at BMO Harris Bank, and I'm here with Yatta Sherif at First Impressions Hair Salon in Chicago. Thanks so much for having us. Can you tell us a little bit about your business?
First Impression has been open for the past 23 years, and we service men, women, children. We do makeup, hairstyles, from braids to extensions to colors. So we have 4 barbers and 3 stylists. Thinking about expanding, I wouldn't want to open another salon. I would want to go into hair school to teach and inspire a lot of women out there and young kids.
How did you choose to be your own boss?
When I came to America about 30 years ago, my first job was working in a beauty salon. And the lady in there, seeing the passion that I had, she one day, all of a sudden, she just asked me to like go into things that I never did. I was a little bit nervous, but I got up there, did what I had to do, and she pulled me to the side and said, "You can do more than this. You got to get up and go into a hair school." Said, and then she inspired me. And with what I had, I always wanted to have, do on my own business. My brother helped me up, started up the business, and then from there, I went into my own.
I think it's so critical when you look back on it is who are the people in your life who really are pivotal to helping you succeed. So it sounds like you had this inspirational woman who started out, gave you the push in the career and said, you can be more. And then your brother is a partner to help you on the business side. Because as small business owners, knowing your network and who your people are, I think especially in early stages, is so critical. How has your banker helped you with your business?
BMO has been able to help with my credit card needs. One thing I like about BMO, it's a community bank, it's more personal. The services are great.
So what advice would you give to women who are just starting out in their business?
Always have faith. Put that dream and put that faith into action. Do not be afraid. Take away fear and then you're gonna do it.
So own your commitment to your business.
Correct.
Make the decision to own it.
Correct.
And go fearless.
Go fearless.
So that you can succeed.
It's gonna be a lot of difficulties, but hey, just know that you, once you believe in yourself and have that faith, it's gonna go through. Forget all no's. Do not take no for an answer. Just keep on pushing.
This was amazing. Can I give you a hug? Thank you so much for your business. And oh my God, you have such a great story. And it's just amazing.